This video is about London bus route number 16. I end my journey in the huge Hyde Park. Next to the bus stop is a sculpture of the first Duke of Wellington in the image of the ancient hero Achilles. Wellington became famous for his victory at Waterloo. The monument in Hyde Park was opened in 1822, made of cannons captured from the French. However, this video is about the London bus route number 16, which runs between Loughley stop in Cricklewood and Victoria Station and back. I get off at the Dorchester Hotel T stop and heading towards Cricklewood. We are going along the A4202 road. Sorry for such English. Across the street, Marble Arch is an architectural monument lined with white marble, which was supposed to be the front gate of Buckingham Palace. We return to Cumberland Gate Street. Marble Arch fountains on the right. Another turn onto the A5 highway. In London, the A5 is a direct route to Cricklewood, divided historically into several names. The A5 is one of the original motorways serving London. At the end of the A5 it goes to the ferry port. The other end is the Marble Arch in many parts. The route follows the route of the Roman road, the route of Emperor Antoninus. The A5 runs northwest of Marble Arch as Edgware Road. It crosses the A40 at Marylebone Flyover and two Edgware Road stations. And the last bus stop is Orchardson Street, stop EP. And beyond Crompton Street, the A5 name returns. We see the auto supermarket Tesco Express, which is in the building just behind the van. From the George Street EJ stop, the Grosvenor Casino, the Victoria at 150 to 162 Edgware Road is clearly visible. A modern chain casino with table and slot machines, a grill restaurant and a night bar. Further afield at 168 to 176 Edgware Road is Waitrose. a chain of Waitrose and Partners, selling fresh British produce, baked goods and homegrown goods. A product is considered local if it is made within a 30-mile radius of the Waitrose branch where it is sold. At the junction of Sussex Gardens and Edgware Road, there is a local Middle Eastern supermarket, Noor Supermarket, with a large selection of produce, fresh fruit and vegetables, as well as home appliances and electrical appliances. Ahead we see the Marylebone overpass. Marks and Spencer Supermarket, 258 Edgware Road. On the corner of Chapel Street, Marks and Spencer is a large British brand of clothing, shoes and accessories. The company was founded in 1884 in Great Britain by Michael Marks and Thomas Spencer. And currently it has more than 1,300 stores, of which 874 in Great Britain and 489 in other 59 countries. Church Street Studios is a project from a charity dedicated to providing affordable work and development spaces for new talent in otherwise unused buildings, Westminster area. Here the street name is still Edgware Road. Here the street name is still Edgware Road, and this is not yet a traffic jam, but such a small drag. Dar Marrakesh, restaurant of Moroccan cuisine. Then Aldi grocery store. Here the street name is still Edgware Road, and after the next street on the left, Crompton Street, the A5 name returns. We enter the affluent residential area of Maida Vale with elegant Victorian houses and wide, quiet roads. The area consists of the northern part of Paddington in West London, west of St. John's Wood and south of Kilburn. It is also the name of its main road. On the continuous A5, begins at Hall Road. Maida Vale is part of the city of Westminster. 3. 1 mile, 5.0 kilometers northwest of Charing Cross. There are many late Victorian and Edwardian buildings that are rented out as flats. Maida Vale Street ended and became A5 again. such a long stop at Kilburn Tube Station. Kilburn Station is near Bromsbury Park in northwest London. It is located on the Jubilee Line, between Wilton Green and West Hampstead stations and in Travel Card Zone 2. The station is located on the A5 Kilburn High Road or Shoot Up Hill. Diagonally across the bridge is the building where Margaret lives. Who needs it knows what it is about. Part of the number 16 bus route is probably not one of the best places to see London sights. But the journey does pass through some interesting places. However, just driving was boring and I recorded this video. I'll be leaving soon. A short drive down Shoot Up Hill. And ending my trip at St. Cuthbert's Road, BX. I don't think it will be you. Thank you so much for anyone who sees or hears this.